So, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to, well, I guess this could be the end game of Lords of the Fallen. Let's see what's going to happen. We are moving towards the big bad human guy, basically, here. And, yeah. It will be an interesting journey to the end, so to say. What was the new one? Oh yeah, that's the one we can't... Oh wait, can we? 30... Yeah, we can use those now. They have really high crit, which was kind of a fun thing. Yeah, let's just try them for the giggles, I guess. So yeah, we are killing some humans and we are going to move up to the... to the big bad guy. Damage wise, the glove thingy shouldn't be like that good. Damage wise, I mean, we have 170 damage here. We have the scaling is 4, and this scaling is actually... Oh, it's 3. We have 9 there. But scaling-wise, it's not amazing. But yeah, when we crit with these, they should do a lot of damage. Like, for example, here we have a lot of a higher base damage from the beginning, and these ones didn't become epic either, so that's a bit of a downside. Like, for example, here where we have 2 sockets available to put in, only 1 here actually, so yeah. Actually, need to check that. We have a higher base there, but we got a lot more. Well, that's 337 something, and that's 330 something. Basically the same though. Shouldn't that be kind of the same? Let's play around with this badass. I clearly don't have the energy though for that axe. The energy drain is 270. That's a bit more than that one even. So yeah. I think actually they are quite even in damage because of the whole strange scaling. And this one should be better because of the 2 sockets. I don't have any sockets in them right now, but yeah. And I wanted to check what this one did. Okay, so yeah, that one is not bad. Definitely not. Do I even have sockets in? No, I haven't put the sockets in my gear at all here, except for the weapon. Do we have a blacksmith around here somewhere? Okay. He's killing himself. That's the thing, this sword kind of have a nice balance on damage and speed. That's why it's quite good. For the same spell, I'm pretty sure I'm doing a little bit more damage with the axe because of the high crit damage I get. And oh, yeah, hello, buddy.
I always knew you would betray us. Raise your blade.
Okay. Well, I have kind of longed for. I kind of wanted to kill you for a long time, buddy. I kind of messed up there. This is kind of cheating. You have an archer helping you. And I'm not that good at this game. Well, I haven't used the gauntlet in some time.
Oh. That Attacking me doesn't seem like the best idea now, does it?
A real man obeys his orders, lives by his word. But what can a traitor like you know about that?
Whoa.
I'm not a traitor.
Scum will always be scum. Go on. Finish what you've started.
Well, I don't want to. You might be an asshole, but... you can lie there if you want to. I'm not going to kill you! He might be an ass, but he's not an evil guy, so to say, I guess. I'm still a bit conflicted about the whole weapon situation here. Okay, he's just standing there. Don't know why he's not attacking. That's a
he's lost his mind.
Yeah, that's for sure. Oh, maybe now I can open the chest.
The traitor is here.
All is lost. Our last hope. Our last hope.
You have some energy there on your shield, my friend. Can you stop following me? There we go. Oh. What? Skull Scraper and... yep, there we go. Now we're getting some gear here. Where is the Skull Scraper? It's not a weapon for me, but I mean, it's fun to see the weapon because it was an epic, I think. Far down. There it is. Yeah. Some epic daggers. Oh, no!
My visions were right to you. Harkin is a man of pride. He would defy God. He would restore balance. I saw him thrown into a pit, punishment for unspeakable crimes. Yet, I trusted the visions and set him free. I'm glad Providence has led me to the end of this very path.
Oh, you're going to die now, you bastard. You killed the only character I liked. Oh, come on. Did I seriously run into that? Okay, can we open these chests now? No, that one can't be opened. I'm sorry, but I need the key. Oh wait, he might have the key. Okay, let's see if he's still down here. Where are you, bastard? I'm not
he's
killing
lost
them
his mind.
Yeah, he lost his mind. For sure he have. Quite certain of that. He's still standing there. That's bugged, I guess. Right, staying here. Are you still lying down here on your knees? Oh yes, you are. Well, okay. You're getting killed because you might have loot.
I saw the storm surrounding the Hand of God mountains, but the hand did not crumble. The deer is still alive, and the Rogar are still attacking. That means Harkin is either dead or a traitor to our cause. Traitors need to be punished. You know what you must do. I know my duty too.
Huh.
He's lost his mind.
Well, That's the southern chest, though. See here. Are you hiding in here? You're a disgrace of a soldier. You said the southern chest, though. Don't know which one that is. Well, that's still locked. This one as well, I think. Yep. I think it's one up there, though. No. Oh, what? Creepy music. Still haven't figured out what this one do. Oh, you have a nice axe. Let's make it a party. Well, you didn't drop anything for me. Could be this one though. No, no, I already opened that one. So, hello there. Yay! What do we get? Guard's sword. Can we? There we go. Scroll didn't work there. Oh, I need to scroll. Okay. Oh, guard's sword. It looks like a very tiny thing. Strange had one. I have 31 strange. Well, it's a big scaling on the strange. Hello, one. Oh, big and big. Yeah, it has a little bit of a bigger one. But that one has a big one as well, so. Can we go in here now? Is it you that had the key? Come on. Did you have a key? Oh. What's that dust? Okay. Some, yeah, there are some dust thingy that's like leaving the bodies. Sucks a little bit though that I have a couple of keys that I haven't used yet. That's a weapon hilt, yeah. I forgot all about that. I didn't get that quest done, obviously. Southern trash. Treasury. Well, that one could be further along, I guess, up in the tower, but I doubt it. Chest is locked. And chest is locked. Just double checked.
A peculiar rune you have. A tool of chaos. It can build. It can destroy. It's beautiful.
Yep, okay. Use the rune on my weapon. Use the rune on my...
Tell me about the rune.
It's unlike anything, yet contains everything. Power born from weakness,
Weakness turned into power.
Thanks for the explanation, I guess.
Use it on weapon, use it on my armor. I guess we're using it on the armor now.
Use the rune for my armor. I want to protect myself with it.
Tool of chaos used to shield.
Oh.
That's an interesting idea.
Oh, that was not... Wait, tool of chaos used to Okay, no, that.
I changed my mind.
Take this rune away from me. Oh, that's interesting. So you can give it like away.
Use the rune for my weapon. I want to deliver Antares' soul to a deer.
Tool of chaos in the weapon of the tool of chaos. Yes, I like that.
Yeah, sure you do. Okay, yeah. So many options I want to like see the end of. Because I would like to see what's happening if I give it to him though. Okay. Do it! Wait, where did the rune go though? Oh, so I, okay. Wait, first off. Remove? I think I have don't I have like a lot of weapons now with the runes in? Oh, maybe not actually. I have a couple in here. It's time for the all. Get rid of all the runes in all things thingy. Yeah, here's one. And then I should have one in here. One in here. Wait, oh yeah, I'm not using those. And one. Do I have them in the boots? No, I don't have anyone in the boots. Ah. Thought so. So. I'm still a bit unsure about this. I mean, that should be better, right? I think I counted and the damage becomes almost the same, but this one is slower? No, they are the same speed. According to that. That one uses more energy though. A lot more. But this other one have more crit. Not a lot though. I don't think we have anything else that is kind of fun to play around with. Okay, where is it? Where is the super duper mega mama rune? There we have it. Yay, it's incredible. Okay, so now we have a rune of a deer in the weapon. Sounds dangerous. Okay, we get physical damage, poison block, physical defense. Oh, I only had one of those. I guess we're using all the blue ones in that. I don't think we have for the boots, right? Because we are using... What boots are we using? Can't I even see that? Oh yeah, no, I can't because... Oh, god damn it.
Greeting.
Yeah, I can't. I can't see the boots because they are not legendary. Well, epic. I think it's the same with the gloves. Yep. The chest, however, I can put one in. Attack power, magic block defense, fire damage, fire block defense. And then the helmet. Don't like those. Those are not bad. Scale. Guess we're doing that. And yeah, that's all, I guess. Didn't get much of a loot out of those, I guess. I was hoping it would glow or something. Well, let's go up and say hi. Whoa. Is that the king? Oh shit! Judge, it's a judge though. That is jack shit. Holy crap, that's a nasty thing. Okay, he seems to just be a... Oh, did I die there? Oh, whoa, that happened. Oh yeah, that's now a second phase there, because I saw the phase swift thingy. He has faces. Wait, let's ram. How much damage does that do nowadays? That's not the ram. That's the ram. Whoa, I definitely did get some damage out of that. Oh shit! That hurt. Okay, so I am done. Oh yeah, okay, so the faces are save points, actually, as well. That's nice. Almost, I guess. Need to try this one more time. Did I use one? Ah, that's not doing much damage. We are doing rage. So, the fire thing. Do I need to maybe just run away? Like far? Whoa, whoa, whoa. This animation is a bit long. Okay, so energy, energy, energy. Okay, start running. Can I go over here? Will you miss? Oh, I got hit there. And I got hit. Okay, so how... Then could be like hug the tower, but I'm not sure. And I want to try this as well. So if I do that, and then we go in. Do I have the buff? think I have the buff. Yep. Oh, well, well. Okay, we need to look around here now then. Here's some bars. Do I need him to like cut those maybe with his laser? Still got it. Okay, let's check this side as well. I don't think we have anything here that can protect me. Well, that would be if I can like hide under there maybe. It's going to tickle. Hello. Splendid. One, a two, and three, and take a smack. Okay, now we want to use the rage on the next one. Like here. Well, he wasn't supposed to hit me there. There and sunk. Okay. Let's see if I can hide under here. Nope. Okay, so it's basically a situation of I need to... Whoa, he's doing stuff. Did he heal? I have no clue. Wait, is that... Well, he does two laser beams, and I don't know if I really need to heal between though. But I guess I'll find out later on. Ugh, come on. Oh shit. So... Ouch! Now the question is, can I nuke him down from here? Oh, come on! Wait, 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 he did something over here though. I want to see what happens if I make him hit over here. I think he's going to do one more roll. Well, that's not how it works, but yeah. Yeah, hindrance it helps from them. Bit unsure how that works. Yeah, my last potion now. I don't see this happening. Maybe can nuke it down, but I doubt it. This is not an easy thing. Yeah, that it goes so fast. I doubt I can block that. I think I can take the fire resist potions. Uh, that up, please. Let's see here. I think I have a lot of those. Yep, there we go. Let's see if I remember how to switch, though. Well, that's for later. Miss. Come on. They need to figure out a better way. Is it F? No. I don't remember how to switch my potions. Controls. Psych, a fairy potion that E. Okay. Take that to the face. Oh, that's lovely. I wonder if I like need to kill his minions really fast when that face comes. To slow down my and but then I can use it for the next one, hopefully. But which I can't because it's too bad thing. Okay, so yeah. Well, now I don't want to do it, because I don't want to have rage, which means I can't nuke him as much. So we are waiting for this one. Okay. Curious. Click. But yeah, that won't help anyways. I don't see a real reason to use the thingy before either here. Oh yeah, I could switch to two-hander. Are you kidding me? I need to try that actually. But it's not like I can see anything that would. They are the like fire diamonds on the signs, but I don't imagine they will help me. His fire breath. Thank you so much for damage. So next one we are switching here. Well, that kind of worked. Made him miss. That too. He gets a little bit of help on that, but yeah. Okay, that made things easier. I seem to always forget that when I'm trying to nuke that, oh yeah, I can do it even more, like two-handing a two-hander instead of just swinging it with one hand. Is that supposed to be his hand?
So, Harkin carried out the will of Aedir and put the rune in his weapon when he struck Antanas down. The god of old returned to our world, a master once more.
Okay, is that good or bad?
Before the alliance with the god, the power of magic helped Harkin defeat all manner of Rogar lords. Despite the markings on his face, he proved himself to be a compassionate man who showed mercy to the just and unjust alike.
That sword
Harkin
is awesome.
Harkin proved himself to be a warrior, not a scholar. The secrets of this world did not interest him, even when they were only an arm's reach away. He could not stand idly by while Antanas conducted his dark experiments on the beasts. Thanks to Harkin, Yetka was able to reunite with her family. The crafter's crystal was returned to him. He went back to his dimensional travels and studying runes.
Uh-huh.
So Harkin sealed the fate of both realms when he aligned with Aedir. Historians of the future will forever wonder what could have been if Harkin's choices had been different.
Well, that's why we play it one more time, I guess. Well, everyone, that's Lords of the Fallen for you. By CA Games and Deck 13. So, but yeah, oh, this is one of those games where, especially because I like the game, this is really one of those where I'm like, I want to know what happens if I do the other things. And by the way, when I see it here, the sound team, they should have good credit, because a lot of the sound, when it worked, were actually pretty good, were actually really good, like the music. Like the one that is now. So yeah. I actually really liked this game. It was really fun, but I'm getting a bit annoyed that I can't get everything in one run. So then I basically need to remember what I did here and then play it again. I'm actually going to play the Paladin next, but I might not do that on the YouTube channel. I might try to do that on the stream on Twitch. But yeah, we'll see. I might do it on YouTube. I will see. I can't wait for the expansion, but that's next year, I think. So that's long away. Well, it's not the expansion. The expansion or DLC, if you will, was the Labyrinth. That came out early this year, if I don't remember wrong. And then we have the new Lords of the Fallen 2, or what they will call it, that comes out next year sometime. If it doesn't get cancelled or anything. But yeah, this game definitely has a lot of places where you can go back and do it again in different ways. And it's the same with like weapons and stuff like that. If you want to spec differently, you could even go around and I guess farm more XP. I've seen people that had like the double amount of health and energy that I have. And I was like, how did they get it so high? But that depends. I don't actually know now if I can keep playing after this end screen. I would actually like if I could, because then I could go around to find some of the hidden areas. I didn't get anyone in my playthrough, but there are a couple apparently walls that you can break through. So yeah. And the assassin class I would probably not play, because it's probably based a lot around stealthing and being as like kind of, yeah, I don't like that. I like it like full up, like sword and shield if I can as possible. A big bruiser, I don't like the kind of stealth coming from behind. I'm more of a for honor kind of guy, so yeah. So yeah, I will probably need to play this one more time. And sitting here enjoying the music. But yeah, I need to play it one more time and try to do some different decisions and actually see if you get the different. I know you can get some gear different of. If you're playing like the cleric, then I think it's the cleric he's called. But I think you get some other gear pieces as well. But the more interesting thing is if you get a different storyline, the interaction between the characters. So yeah. But yeah, this game has a couple of small bugs still. It have been fixed, I think, they have probably done a lot of hot fixes, but there at least are three like bigger major patches that have been done since release, I think, maybe some more. But that's the one I've seen, the 1.1.1.2 and then 1.3 was the most recent one. And they have probably fixed the game a lot, because this was a very hard driven and a bit of a bug game. It has a rumor for it. Me now when I'm playing it, because I'm playing it so late, like if you take it into consideration when it was released, I had a pretty good experience with it actually. There were some times where I felt at least that the sound didn't work properly, like the music, but then I don't know if there should have been music there, so it's a bit of a like speculation for me, like, oh, should it be music here or not? I don't know, but yeah. And then the whole tabbing out situation. Okay, yeah. Okay, oh, we ended up here. What happens if we go in and press continue now, though? Wait, that's new game now. So that's my... Okay, so... Yeah, okay. Wait, does that start everything over? Oh yeah, it does. Okay, back. Okay, so that, okay. Yeah, here's other two saves. But yeah, thank you everyone for watching, and I hope you enjoyed this series. I'm going to, here's the cleric. I actually have two clerics. Well, anyhow, I'm going to play the cleric next, but I don't know if I'm going to do it on YouTube or just try to stream it while I'm playing. The whole streaming while I play will just be an easier way, not having to render the clips because it takes a lot of time and all that. But I do think it's a bit of a downside to stream, because the quality that people will see if they watch are a lot less. And this is actually one of those games where I have a PC that can actually run it and at a good FPS and have it at max on everything, so it's a bit of an eye candy situation, which I like and want the people to see if they want to. So yeah, thank you everyone for watching. I hope you have a wonderful day, and I hope if you want to see me playing the cleric here on YouTube, please leave a comment in the comment section. Bye bye.